little dragons, remember to like, subscribe, comment, and join as a member if you can. Members are some awesome people, and this video, for example, is brought to you by one of our highest tier members as their request. Let's start. Hey, my little dragon. I hope you didn't eat any kids today or something like that. Good. Good, 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 good. Now I hope you're doing I'm feeling a bit strangled by my cape, so let me just remove it and lay it here. Okay. Do you have a headache? How can a dragon even have a headache? Well, I can give you a head massage. Because there is nothing I love more than taking care of you, my dragon lovelies. So, let's get started. I'm such a tiny little dragon. A scaly little head. I feel like the scales are already getting so strong. Doubt that anything is getting through that. So strong, but yet still so small. Around your ears mainly, because everywhere else you have thick hard scales, but around your ears it's a bit softer, so it must feel better there. Starting to feel a little better. Yeah, sure. Some of them don't even look what I have dragon. Maybe they need to see the dragons with their own eyes before they believe it. Guess that could be the case. I think we also should clean. Ears after the massage. I don't think oil in the ears is necessarily a good thing. So thank you. don't worry. You certainly don't worry. Maybe some proof of her possession. Try and take care of him and some food. A good big dinner. Or big green dragon. Still didn't go away? Really? Well, let me just smash your ear. To relax your jaw. My little dragon. My little dragon. Now are your eyes fine? Close them for a moment. Yes. Let me just clean here. On the scale. What do you think? Maybe some cool water on your ears would make you feel better. Just a bit of water on the ears. Soft. Relaxing and cool. for me to go and get you dragons some food. Some great snack. What would you want today? I have a lot of stuff. Yes, I can arrange that. Now let me just ask your brothers for their choices too, and then you will get some food. Yeah, just a tiny moment. Okay? My little dragon, I will be right back. Bye-bye. And thank you so much for watching this video until the end. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a bit weird one, I don't know. I was struggling getting into the roleplay and my wig wasn't fitting perfectly, but have a great day. Remember to take care of yourself. Be happy and healthy because you deserve that, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.